Yeah, notice one of the things about it too is that there's virtually no tremor at all. The tremor is completely filtered out, and you know, for a surgeon who's doing a typical laparoscopy, if you are familiar at all with laparoscopy, you've got a fulcrum, which is the skin, so you're working off that fulcrum, and any tremor you have actually gets magnified more at the end of that instrument. So there's no tremor. I mean,
it's legible.
Navy Medical Center, for example, that's
John Hancock had a better line than
that. That's good. So if you can imagine doing like a vasectomy reversal, they're doing that with this instrument, with this.